there!
Who is this?
I need help. Please, help me. An arc came up from the ground and suddenly I was attacked. I don't know how long I can hold them off. I need help. Find me, please.
Where are you?
I'll send you my coordinates. Hurry! I don't have much time.
Here.
Hello?
Oh. Lady? Person? Anyone here?
Are you pure of mind, Ranger Walker?
What? What's going on? Who are you?
I need help! Please help me!
You did well to spring to the damsel's rescue, but did you really think an arc just came out of the ground by chance?
What do you want?
What I want. We'll get to that. Let's start with you. I've been watching you for a long time. Do you consider yourself a force for good?
Stop this. Let me out of here.
Answer the question.
I don't claim to be a hero, but I am a ranger. And rangers are meant to protect, to help.
Yes. The noble rangers that would willingly shut out people in need, deciding who is deserving of life or death. Their arrogance and their cowardice cost the lives of my family. You've been through it too. You know the pain I speak of.
The Rangers did all they could to protect the Wasteland.
Wyman is gone, and so are the Rangers. You and I are different. Which brings me to what I want. Vineland did not need to be lost. There was another way. But the Vineland Rangers refused to explore it. Refused to listen to me.
I'm not really sure.
And you don't have to be. All you need is faith. And time. Time to understand. The process has already begun by my side. We could shape the Wasteland however we saw fit.
I think our ideas of shapes might not line up.
We'll see. All you can do is open your eyes. Dawn is coming. And you would do well not to flee the light.
Gear. I'm not gonna be able to get far like this. Looks like my gear. Hoping it's all still there.
Let's see what you're made of.
That should be the switch that opens the cells.
Oh!
Get out of here.
Station and find me there. We could use a real ranger around these parts.
Let's see. This frequency work? Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Ah, great! Hey again. You know, I realize we never got around to introductions and the likes. The name's Keenan Ford. And I do my best to run our little metro station settlement smack in the middle of this bandit-infested little island now. I'm sending you the cohorts now.
Thanks. I'm Walker, by the way.
Pleased to meet you. See you soon.
Hey, you're that ranger that helped Ford escape. Head on in.
Keenan, there's like a supply drop over here.
Oh, man. So that's where that went. We received some supplies a while back. They all got scattered all to hell and the trackers stopped working. So if you could just reactivate them, we could finally get to them.
Supply stash tracker activated.
Just saw the ping. We'll get some people to pick it up. Thanks a bunch, Walker.
This is exposed!
Means nothing without this.
Thank you.
my business.
Booted a comms tower.
Well done, Walker. You should be seeing a supply drop or two in your vicinity. Feel free to check them out if you have the time.
Kenan, found Proxima. She's safe.
Whew, that's a relief. Thank you, Ranger Walker. I've just gotten an incoming distress signal from one of our trading posts. Pretty sure it's a ghost attack. I should be able to push back for a while. But they sure could use your help, Ranger Walker. Could you go help them out?
On my way. I think I'm picking up on a ghost outpost. Looks real creepy.
Could be one of their refineries. They have secluded spots where they process Feltrite. Shoot it, snort it. Hell, I've seen one try to eat it. Anything to get it inside their bloodstreams. If you clear the place out, we might actually weaken their powers too.
Left but Feltrite fumes over here.
But don't breathe too hard, am I right? Or, wait, are you Rangers immune? Either way, well done, Walker.
Closing in on the trade post.
They seem to be pinned down. Help them out in holding off the ghosts.
That's the last fantastic ass we can carry, sir. Help you whatever you need.
Approaches. Trade post should be safe for now.
That's what I'm talking about. You sure are a force to be reckoned with. Lastly, there's a comms tower to your east. We use them for broadcasting our location for airdrops, transmitting info between small settlements. It apparently stopped working a while back. Great if you could rejig it.
See what I can do. I'm approaching a large outpost. Be sure it's ghosts. iStash tracker activated.
Just saw the thing. We'll get some people to pick it up. Thanks a bunch, Walker.
Supply stash tracker activated.
Just saw the ping. We'll get some people to pick it up. Thanks a bunch, Walker.
Looks like a ghost outpost. Probably one of their sanctuaries. Left but Feltrite teams over here.
Don't breathe too hard, am I right? Or wait, are you Rangers immune? But either way, well done, Walker.
Supply stash tracker activated.
Just saw the ping. We'll get some people to pick it up. Thanks a bunch, Walker.
Thank you. Comms tower should be up and running again.
Oh, hey, yeah! That'll lit up over here. Splendid! Thanks to the tower coming alive, you should be seeing an airdrop north of you. Could you be a pal? Go there and activate the beacon. That'll let us know where to pick it up later.
On it. Asteroid coming in. Supply stash tracker activated.
Just saw the ping. We'll get some people to pick it up. Thanks a bunch, Walker.
Much left but feltrite fumes over here.
Then don't breathe too hard, am I? Alright? Or, wait, are you Rangers immune? Look, either way, well done, Walker.
Ghost Lab has been detoxified.
Solid destruction. Make sure you get out of there before them fumes get to you, Walker.
Airdrop beacon is alive.
Ah, fantastic. You've done good work, Walker. Everyone in this little station is much more safe thanks to you now. I'm still looking over the files I found at the prison, and I'll let you know when I have something worthwhile.
Definitely a ghost sanctuary.
Ranger Walker, I'm decrypting the files I found in that godforsaken prison, and while it's not as easy as I thought, I might have a lead.
You're that ranger that helped Fort escape.
Hey, friend.
Data.
Walk.
Read you loud and clear, Ranger Walker. Now get in there and find out what those pasty face groups are up to. According to some some of the files I've found in the Ghost Prison. These mines are an old gearhead facility. You know, way before the Authority Wars.
What could the ghosts be looking for in an old mining facility?
I'm guessing it's...
Feltrite, are you so quick to divert your gaze, child? I've already given you the answer to what we seek.
Iris, if you want me dead, you should have finished me off in that prison of yours.
I have no interest in shedding your blood, Ranger Walker. Quite the contrary. I am trying to ensure that our bloodlines remain.
It's starting to feel like this is a one-way conversation. You there, Walker? Heyo!
I'm here. And so is Iris, I think. They're mining for Feltrite. Not for much longer. That's one serious drill.
Old gearhead tech. Really impressive stuff. Ah, it's a shame to ruin a work of art, but you gotta destroy them.
Whoa! Hot plasma coming through.
Takes care of the drill.
Stellar disassembling, Walker. Hope for you yet. Now, according to the schematics, there should be two more, so just keep at it.
The last of
them. Great work, Walker. Now haul ass out of there.
I grow weary of your antics. This destructive stunt of yours is a minor annoyance, but I must admit that you are starting to test my patience. Fighting me is fighting the future. But also, your only chance left for true ties of blood. For family.
Us both having nanotrites in our blood does not make us family. Rangers are meant to protect, not...
Do not speak like them. You may hail from Vineland, but you have come so much farther than they ever did, child. I truly do not wish to hurt you. But sabotage me again. I will do what I must to ensure our bloodline.
Kenan, leaving the mine. lines in the rear view right now.
Yeah, hell of a job, Walker. You truly are the hero we've been waiting for. Don't let that go to your head. I'm still hard at work trying to crack the files. It's getting there, but it's still not making much sense. The more you can push back them ghost degenerates in the meanwhile, the better off we are.
I'll see to it. Hey, Keenan? I think there's an Ark nearby.
A what?
An Ark? You don't know what an Ark is?
Of course I do, of course. It's a good thing you found it, too. Go make sure it stops doing the thing that Arks do.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark.
Activated the supply stash tracker.
Great! I'll send out a team to retrieve it. That was the worst. I love it. How long did it take you to think of that one, buddy? Either way, great job. I'll be sure to spread the word.
It sounded good in my head.
You know, it's almost starting to feel like the good old days of this here little station. And I might have actually found our next lead. See, not just a bunch of metal limbs on old Keenan here. Come by, we'll take a look at it. What do you say?
On my way, Keenan.
If you're looking for Keenan, he's in the train wagon.
Hey, friend.
Did you come here from a trading post?
Nah.
Hey,
had my own place south of here. See when the Feltrite zombies came.
Feltrite zombies? Thank you.
Okay. This is very creepy.
Yep. This is their most sacred ground. Now, according to the blueprint, there's supposed to be an elevator somewhere on that floor. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad.
Kanan?
I descrambled more files and... Ooh, boy. She's planning to load rockets with refined feltrite and have them detonate in the air.
Why the hell would she want to do that?
Feltrite, raining down like that. I mean, well, that'd kill every last living thing out there.
Unless they were transfused with nanotrites.
So, if I'm reading this correctly, you're gonna want to find a control room.
Copy. Safe enough.
Sorry about that. Hey, but at least the fuel is gone.
Thank you.
elevator's busted.
What's the metal with the electrics? Hoping that'd keep you out. Walker, how's it going?
Hey, Kenan. I'm almost there. How you holding up?
I'm fine. This ain't my first mortally wounded rodeo, you know? People are slowly coming back. Started rebuilding. We'll be fine.
I'm glad to hear it.
And for what it's worth, I get the predicament here. But you gotta stop her. She's beyond saving.
I know.